The nodule in the left lobe remained unchanged while the echogenicity of the extranodular part is less hypoechoic compared with the previous examinations.